Good morning. See, what day is it today, Mota? See, there goes the eagle flying by. See the eagle, Mota? Gee, what's today? You know, I haven't been keeping track, so I believe it might be a Tuesday, it's Tuesday anyway, December 10th, maybe December 9th. This is dawn or dusk or first light over Leech Lake in northern Minnesota. I'm not doing that. The camera's doing that, you know. I just tried to go in a little bit. Up already. Thank you. Trying to lick that rock, Mota, Mota. All right, have a good day, dear. You too, my love.
Yeah, first person I asked was cheese. Cheese or nope. Cheese or nope. Then I was walking to my grandma, was thinking what I asked my grandma, but then I was like, yeah, no. She's probably just going to say no.
Man. I don't know, my grandma. You should ask her. She might. She might.
Yeah, she'd rather spend all her extra
money. At that black thing coming down. You see it?
What?
Right straight out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's way, way out there, but you can, it's obvious.
Way up there, too.
Yeah. But it looks like something coming down from the clouds. Is that you, Lord, walking?
No, I'm not on the ice.
Okay. It does look like somebody walking. And he's carrying something.
Mota. Mota. Bema. Give me the cleaner. Give me the cleaner.
He's saying, okay.
You know how hard it was to get him to go out there the first time I went on the ice?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Literally have to toss him out there.